be slowing it down, never be slowing it down, ayy. I keep my foot on the gas, I keep my foot on the gas, ayy. I know I'm never gonna crash, I know I'm never gonna crash, ayy. Alright, let's go to my car.
Gotta unload some bread.
Hold your horses.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her out to you.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help.
Send me a crew of shooters downtown.
Not bad. On our way.
Next time, then.
Gotta unload some bread in downtown.
Hold your horses, I'll get to you. to make a deposit, sugar? Okay, I'm good to go.
He's been right in front of me.
Hunting weather.
Okay. Well, a lot of the times I'm not even talking because, well, for one, I'm really fucking tired. And for two, I'm just trying to concentrate because this game can get really fucking intense. So, that's why I'm barely even talking. It's like, it gets really fucking intense. I'm gonna go to this one. I don't even need to do it. Do it anyways.
Oh. mine for you.
You can help me dump it all tomorrow.
Well, now, who said anything about dumping anything?
That wood's rot straight through.
Holy shit.
Fuck me! The idiot's asking for it.
Run, rabbit, run!
Oh, you dumb.
No!
Tossing a Molotov!
Covered my ass!
Send me a crew of shooters downtown.
Slip behind me.
Good. Be there soon.
Call the cops. Get me out of here. Get him while he's below.
Stick up, boy. Oh, my fucking God. Okay. Well, fuck this fucking game. Jesus. Oh, please tell me I haven't lost a lot of fucking money. I don't think I did. Did I? I think I did. If I lost a lot, I'll be really fucking pissed. But, you know. Yeah.
Cabal construction is a wreck. Mr. Cabal's really
good. Okay, I didn't lose any money actually. Thank God.
Huh? I were you, I'd keep moving.
Sometimes the city goes crazy.
How can they not know we're selling their own shit back to them?
Fucking spawn that it put me in, though, really pisses me off. Like, out of all the fucking spawns, it spawned there.
Too late to go to the police.
Excuse me.
I'm gonna go all the way so fucking around again. I can actually do this correctly.
This weather.
In downtown off me.
Right away.
Sometimes the city goes crazy, but it always settles down.
Say so.
Just one more week.
What am I supposed to do from morning till next week? Jeans?
Huh.
I know you're working for Kavar. Tell me what he's up to.
Mr. Kavar just moved a shit ton of stuff, and the money's just sitting there, waiting for someone to take it.
You answer to me.
Please, boy.
Kicking someone's ass.
He's murdering us!
just want to go home. Manji!
Get away from him!
Jesus!
Now, was that a lot easier? I say so.
I'm on foot in downtown and needs.
Hey, I'll get her out to you right away.
No, this
is a gun?
No, it's not a gun.
What you doing this part of town?
Need to make a deposit, sugar?
Better not lose this.
Okay, I'm good to go. Your money is always just like your order.
That's a big help.
Construction is a wreck. Mr. Kavar's. Jimmy Kavar called. He's at the City Hall construction site and wants to see me. He knows. I don't know how, but he knows I've been helping you people. He's gonna kill me, or I'm going to jail. Then he'll kill me. Oh, God.
Go home to your wife, Lenny. Pack a bag. Get out of town for a couple days. When you get back, this will all be over.
You'll talk to Jimmy?
Sure.
Kavar's waiting for you. I'm gonna follow your advice. Get out of town.
Ain't no one wants to see you. Sounds like Bobby Ellis.
Why the hell you think we're all down here busting our asses? You and me?
Okay, that didn't sound right.
Get the cops in downtown off me.
You got it.
Probably shouldn't, but I'm gonna investigate that.
Vacation can't come soon enough.
Is that poor son of a bitch even breathing?
Here, get that. Cover my ass.
Send me a crew of shooters downtown.
Of course. Be there soon.
Come here, let's go. I got the front. We got ourselves a gas.
Why did the fucking cops get involved? Why? They don't need to get fucking involved. They should mind their own fucking business and eat some donuts or some shit like that. Like, don't they have something better to do rather than come at me because I'm black? Like, the fuck? It's whatever, I guess. I'm probably gonna play one more, or not one more, but have one more episode.
What was City even doing there? Crane killed his ass fucking dead.
Worst part? This here's some practice. Two shits about it. You ain't that
send me a crew of shooters downtown.
Yeah!
does a lot.
Get asshole!
You gonna sign for little old me? Gonna fillet you.
Got ourselves a gas. What fucking thinks he can hurt me?
Dropping like fucking flies. We got us a gunfight! Goddamn cocksucker!
Cocksucker!
Ain't worth our time.
He couldn't have gotten far! Look who I found! Cocksucker!
I see you, boys.
Grab us some cover! Sure, keep your head down!
Tony D is gonna bury me. You hear? Bury me.
Worrying about the wrong man, Jimmy.
Tend to whatever you got downtown. We gotta secure it while we can.
You shit me. Don't worry, they're on their way.
We're gonna lose a whole fucking day over this. You know that, don't you?
Sir, it's not my fault. That plan said 14 feet.
Inches? That wall was supposed to start 14 inches back.
I can do the muffaletta. You don't get the blarney.
Gotta unload some.
Hold your horses, I'll get to you.
Something I can hang on to for you? Going straight to the bank.
Anything you want?
Show me what you got.
Done deal. I'm out of here.
I think you and I are supposed to... Harold Cawley, the Tattler. I'm covering D'Orazio's little corruption racket.
Can't imagine it's good for your health, naming names in the Marcano organization.
Didn't you hear? Even cigarette smoke will kill you. So here's what I know. We've got city officials taking bribes, blackmail, juicy stuff. At the center of it all is a fellow named Frankie Bernard. The problem is, I don't know where he operates.
Might make it kind of hard to find him.
Ah, but the thing is, I hear Mr. Bernard uses debt drops. Spots where his people leave bribes for officials to pick up. And I just happen to know where they are. I also understand Frankie keeps a sweet blackmail stash of every dirty deal he's done.
I'll see if I can't get one of those couriers to give up the location for your mystery man and his little blackmail stash.
The people working for Bernard are just as secretive as he is. He might have to find some way to get the...
How do
wanna break down. Always feel like I could break now, but I never let it take me to that place now. I won't ever let my thoughts get away now. I got better things to do, picking fate now. I just wanna be the best, call me great now. I don't know if I'm okay or insane now.